And when I had a friend who was in Geneva visit, she was ecstatic to be able to go to the mache and she could wear her chamsa without having to turn it around, which she had done in Geneva, because in Geneva she felt she was actually working for an NGO that, among other things, is also pro-Israel, and so she often felt like they don't say where their offices are, they can't bring other people to the office, and she felt sometimes unsafe, and the synagogues were guarded by people who were armed, and kosher meat is illegal in Geneva, and so she really didn't feel very welcomed as a Jewish person in Geneva, and so she was ecstatic to come to Paris, where there was a whole, like, kind of Jewish quarter, and she could wear her chamsa and not worry about it, and it was really, it was great for her, and it was nice to see that, for her, that there was a definite perspective shift between one European city and another, and she being Jewish herself could definitely see it more clearly than I could.